They met a group of men from Michigan.
He separated himself from any other coach, frankly, that I've ever had in the area of inspiring his players.
I want to tell you, first of all, how proud of him. Yeah.
When I became the interim coach, I tried to take it one day at a time. We just stayed together, and each of us committed to do our very, very best that we could have a season that when it was over, we could stand tall.
You embraced the pressure. You answered every challenge. You answered every question. You have left a wonderful legacy for every team that ever follows you. You just won the national championship.
Lloyd winning that championship this year pretty much said to everyone, you know what? This program can win a national championship.
If you win the national championship, you don't have to explain anything. And in the final analysis, we had great players. This was a great football team.
Woodson, Greasy, and Hutchinson, they're making a difference. Not as football players. They don't need to. The most valuable thing you've got is your time. And yet they give of their time, their money too, but give of their time to help others less fortunate.
That is what Chad Tough is all about, giving those seriously afflicted hope for a lifetime, like Sophie Varney.
I like hanging out with my friends. I like watching Netflix. I like hanging out with my family, just playing games with them and stuff. But softball is definitely the biggest thing I like to do.
And TikTok.
Oh, and TikTok, yes. I'm a very adamant TikTok user.
Just like a great football team that wins a national championship.
An opportunity to claim their first undisputed national championship in a half century.
So today, an ultimate auction for 300 items for all the children. The spirit of the Carrs, the spirit of Chad. Let's make a difference beyond anything imaginable.